Welcome to the SOTI video series. My name is Richard Fitzsimmons, Senior Principal Instructor within SOTI's global training team. And this is one of a series of videos about Apple device enrollment and configuration using SOTI MobiControl. Now, Apple devices can be used throughout various organizations. Let's take an example of an organization in the hospitality sector. They have company-owned iOS and macOS devices, some of which are used as self-service devices for their own customers, others which are shared iPads used by different members of staff, others are macOS devices which require particular configurations and applications provisioned to them, and then finally also employee-owned iOS devices used by management with the requirement of having company applications provisioned to those devices as well. Now, the enrollment and configuration of these various different devices will vary, but there is a prerequisite we need to consider for all of these devices: Apple Push Notification Services, or APNS. Apple Push Notification Services is a service that's provided by Apple that allows third-party systems, in our case SOTI MobiControl, to send notifications to Apple devices. Let's look at a quick example. Let's say that the administrator through SOTI MobiControl is looking to request that the device installs a particular application. Now, the request would be sent from SOTI MobiControl through Apple Push Notification Services and then to the device. Once the device has its push notification from APNS, it will then know to get in contact with the SOTI MobiControl server. And once the device is in contact with the SOTI MobiControl server, SOTI MobiControl can then request that the application is installed. Configuring APNS with SOTI MobiControl is a straightforward process, but just before we move into that, it's worthwhile considering some initial network and port requirements. And we can see this information on SOTI Online Help. If we go underneath Setting up SOTI MobiControl, SOTI MobiControl Installation and System Requirements, we can see there's a section for network port information. Firstly, if I have a quick look underneath the deployment server connections, I can see that there is the requirement for an outbound connection on port 443 for the SOTI MobiControl deployment server to be able to communicate with APNS. Now, if you are using SOTI MobiControl on cloud, this will be taken care of you by the SOTI team, but of course, if you have SOTI MobiControl installed on premise, this is an important consideration. Likewise, if I move a little bit further down the list of network information and port information, there's also information in terms of how the devices will need to communicate with APNS as well. So for whatever network the devices are on, there will need to be a TCP connection outbound from the devices and that network on 5223 to APNS, 443 and 2197 to allow communication and notifications as well. Thank you for joining us in this video where we have discussed Apple device management in SOTI MobiControl and we've introduced the requirements of Apple Push Notification Services. Join us for the next section where we'll get APNS configured. For further tutorials, visit and subscribe to the SOTI YouTube channel, and for further information about the SOTI One platform, visit soti.net.